Hello everyone, in this tutorial I'm going to make patterns, and for this I am starting the ProEngineer and select new and select a part and UCO, and I am going to select the front plane and sketch UCO. I am going to use that line to that line, down to the left and down and to the, and I am going to deselect, and I am going to make this dimension as 20, this dimension as 70, this 120, this one 200, and this one 35. Okay, I delete this line. I delete this line, and I am going to make a line until here and connect to that one. Now I am going to make a planar. This is 35 as well. And that one is 120, and that one is 200. This one must be 120. Okay, and this one is 35, 35. And that face may be 250. Okay. Exit sketch, and I am going to select the revolve and select that line and press OK. Now I am going to select that face sketch. Cancel, close, yes, exit, yes. I am going to select the top plane and sketch, OK, and I am going to make a circle on this. Make it as 30 in diameter, and the distance is 215. Okay. Now I'm going to extrude, select this extrude icon, and I am going to change the direction, remove and through all. Edit definition, it was that direction and UCO. Now we have our hole, and I am going to select it and select the pattern. I make it as axis and select that axis, and I want as 8 with 45 degrees between each, and it is okay. Now I am going to select the top view, and am going to sketch and zoom out. I am going to make a rectangle. Deselect, and it is not so important, but that one is must be 200 exit the sketch and show all, and the dimension is not so big. I am going to make it as 400. And I am going to extrude it, and I am going to extrude the 100. Now I am going to select the same top plane and make a circle, and I am going to deselect to dimension it, and it is 40, and the distance I am going to make it 60, and 40, and that dimension is not so necessary. 900 is very big. 860 is 870. Exit the sketch. I am going to change the direction, remove, and through all. Now I have my extrude, and it is remove, and another direction. Now I have my hole, and I am going to select the pattern, and I am going to make a direction, and it is that direction. Reverse, I am going to make a distance 80, and I am going to make it as 5. And the other direction, I am going to select that one and change the direction 80 and 5. And select OK. Now you have that one. I am going to sketch another plane on the sketch, and I am going to make a rectangle deselect, and the angle is 60 and is 450. See the sketch, and I am going to make 100. And I am going to sketch on this plane, and I am going to make a curve, deselect, and make a corner between this and this, and also the radius I am changing. I am changing the radius to 30, and it is okay. Exit the sketch, and on this plane I am going to sketch on this plane, and I am going to make a circle, deselect, and make a diameter as 30, and I am going to extrude it, remove through all reverse direction. Now I have my hole, and I am going under pattern. I am going to use curve, and I am using that one, and I am going to have the offset 100 or 50, and it is okay. I am going to have a 60. It is okay. Now we have our holes, and it was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.